हमारे इज नॉट इन द कंट्रोल, क्योंकि ये जो बाहर की जो टीम है जो कि कंट्रोल करती है उनको, इट्स लाइक दे रियली टॉर्चर देम इन द हाउस. इज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट फॉर्मेट. I think this is like one of the most difficult formats that anyone can ever do. I mean, you need to have a lot of patience, you need to have a lot of willpower, sensibility, you need to know the game by heart. You know, it's like, it's a really difficult game. I mean, khane ko nahi, ek bathroom, you know, so much gossip going on, and then you become friends, and then the team outside makes them fight. All the tasks go on for 48 hours without food, without rest. They don't know whether it's day, night, they're coming, they're going, nothing. It's like very, very difficult. मुझे सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ लगती है कि जो first week का जो eviction होता है वो थोड़ा सा unfair होता है, क्योंकि जब तक you guys get to know people and people in the house get to know each other and their true colors come out, till that time, I mean, just people are just adjusting inside, and in the first week the person is out. So that I think one should think about. अभी मुझे तो इंतज़ार है जुड़वा 2 का. And I think they'll be with us soon. Jackie and Tapsi and Varun, we're going to have lots of fun. I like the format. I like the connect. I really like it. Even though I complain about it on some Fridays or Saturdays, now Saturday, Sunday, but I enjoy it. I get to learn a lot. No, seriously, I really get to learn a lot. I get to learn how to react sometimes, how not to react sometimes. I've started learning how to breathe. Love and hate relationship, I think, that keeps me hooked on to Bigg Boss. Sometimes I really, really, really love the show, and then sometimes I'm not very fond of it, but it keeps pulling me back. And I don't think there is right now, there is a better show than Bigg Boss on Indian television. And I think that everyone watches it and they love it. I mean, I get so many calls ke kaun ja raha hai ghar ke andar. So it creates a huge buzz when it's like just starts, and then every week who's going to get, you know, evicted and have.
Thank you, media. Thank you.